Alistair Keenan, HX1 and Tyros 2. Alistair is from Linton in Cambridgeshire. That's where he's come from today to be with us. And he's the pilot of the keyboards. I don't know how many of you know, but Alistair is a licensed commercial pilot. Regularly takes controls of the big 757 jumbo jets. Although I talked to him earlier on, he says he only does it when he really has to, just to keep his license current. Much prefers bobbing around in little sporty seven-seaters. Much more fun. He's a home on theatre organ, and he's playing all the notable ones in the UK, and quite a few on the continent. Could be, I think it's a three-manual something or other that he's decided to put up there. Anyway, as I say, tonight he is playing electronics Yamaha HX1, which is getting on a bit, and a Tyros 2, which is, well, getting on a bit. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm battle welcome to Mr. Alistair Keenan.
Thank you. again. Sorry about that. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
Fantastic. It's great to be back with you, and I can't believe how quickly the time flies by. I'm back in Basildon this evening, or London, I should say, isn't it? And firework night. So I'm surprised if any of you here. I thought you'd be out with your hot dogs and your burgers standing out by the fireworks. It sounded like World War III from in here. But anyway, so it seems to have subsided a bit now. So we're going to take it down a little notch now with a semi-classical piece for you. And this one is called Gabriel's Oboe. And from there on, we have a whole hour of music for you on, as John rightly said, the Yamaha HX1 and the Tyros 2. Now, they're not linked in any way, only for expression. So we'll be using the Tyros for rhythms and some sounds and be playing those, and obviously the HX as it is standalone. So I hope you enjoyed this first half. We'll kick off, as I say, the Gabriel's Oboe, and then a selection of songs of music that I'm sure you will all know. Now, my kids have gone to On Farm Night in Linton, a big fireworks display there. And before I left, we've been watching Mary Poppins. And they said, would I play some Mary Poppins for you tonight? Would that be all right? Good, okay, right. Here we go then, Gabriel's Oboe. Is it too loud for you, by the way? Is it okay? Thank you.